Here we are at the Tokyo Fish Market. It is about 6 a.m. and we're a little concerned that we're too late, but the sunrise and the good news of in the email from Bodum more than make it worth it. As we proceed through the vegetable market across a busy intersection of high-low riding Japanese fishmongers toward the fish market. A little dangerous. Not quite as dangerous as Indonesia's motorcycle riders, but